We're back. This is Alex and Annabelle TV. And today, we're going to open up Little Sister Wave 2 of Series 2 LOL Surprise Balls.
Okay.
So, we're going to just go ahead and dive in. Benjamin's causing chaos. All right, I got my first layer off, and it's breakdance.
Another breakdance.
Can I help you?
No.
There you go, buddy. Thank you.
Mine?
Find something?
Diamond
is a girl's best friend?
Diamond is a girl's best friend. Cool.
That's cool. It's a green ball. Show your ball. I got a green ball too.
That's
two funny. Green balls.
But different secret messages.
Yeah, we got different secret messages.
But two green balls.
Okay. I'm gonna open that. Ooh, this is a hat.
What? A hat?
It feels like a hat. Oh, there was some tiny accessory. And shoes. So we didn't get little D-Vegan, so that's good. Oh, Annabelle's made it in. Ooh, these are fun. Look, they're silver and white.
I'm going to see my baby first.
Oh, baby first on Annabelle. You guys like watching us throw in our trash across the way?
I think this is baby.
Oh, it's a little beanie.
Oh, this is a crown. A blue crown?
A blue crown.
Okay, I just wanted to open my baby crown.
Here comes my baby. Are you guys ready? It is...
It's a little sister of the rocker one on this series.
Cool.
The little sister of the rocker.
Look how cute she is.
We got two new ones, guys.
Woo! And she is adorable. No. Oh, my favorite one.
Okay, so we had a little bit of delay here, but, all right, my ball has little beaks.
Ooh, mine has beaks too.
Little beaks. And Annabelle got this one, and we're looking up their names because these are new for us. I'm so excited.
I got purple shoes.
Who is this one? Right here. I'm trying to find her name. Little Miss Punk. Little Miss Punk. And she came with a tiara, well, a crown. She's from the Glam Club. I thought Little Heartbreaker had this crown, so maybe we can look that up. And then she got some purple shoes. There's her purple shoes.
Little Heartbreaker has a white, has a pink one, but this is a blue one.
Yeah. So that's Little Miss Punk. All right. Little Miss Punk and Little Beats. Thanks for watching, guys.
And see you in the cousins. Bye.
All right. Let's see what their color changing are. Little Miss Punk.
She's not color changing.
Stick her in there again. Give the water time to get cold.
They're not color changing.
What?
You didn't put too much ice in it.
It should be enough. Anything on her back? Anything?
She's color changing.
Alright, let's check Little Beats. Let's see what Little Beats does.
Ooh, her legs again. She's dark on her back.
A color changing conundrum.
Okay, that's light purple. That's purple.
We'll show it.
And a little dot. Oh my gosh.
Let's see her back.
She's adorable.
It looks like a little rose tattoo. And then this hair on the top changed.
Hey, these shoes look like they want a color change.
She's cute. All right, let's see. Yes. Little Beats' turn.
I don't think she color changes on her hair.
Her hair's shiny. What in the?
Oh, she gets pants. Let me see.
No, wait a minute. Look, it's all messed up. She's like getting a jumper suit or something. That's so weird, you guys. These color changings are so strange now. I think LOL is having some quality control issues. Because this just looks strange. Well, it puts her in an outfit, sort of. A color changing outfit. She's still cute, though. Alright, you guys, don't forget to subscribe. Leave a comment down below if you want to see more LOL Surprise.